In this video, I'm going to show you how to format code in Visual Studio Code with the popular extension Prettier Code Formatter. To begin, you want to open up Visual Studio Code and open up the project that you want to format the code on. I have Visual Studio open now. Let's get started. The first step is going to be to install the extension Prettier Code Formatter. To do that, you want to head over to the Extensions button on the Visual Studio Code interface, left-click on it, and then you want to type in Prettier. The results will be in order by popularity. So you want to look for Prettier that has been downloaded at the time of recording 31.6 million times. All of the other ones are something else or just some knockoffs. So click on the first result. And then on the main panel where it says Prettier Code Formatter, you just want to click the install button, left click the install button. All right, now that we have Prettier Code Formatter installed, let me show you how to use it. First, we want to go back to our code. So click on Explorer from the tools bar on the left, and then click on a file that you would like to format code on. For me, that is apps.js. And I'm just going to go into the code here and mess it up a little bit. So let's add some spaces and some more spaces after logo, and maybe some more spacing between the paragraph tabs. In order to use Prettier Code Formatter, we can use the hotkeys Alt-Shift-F. On Mac, this is going to be Option-Shift-F. So press that now. Okay, and since it's our first time using the code formatter after installing the Prettier extension, we have to configure the default formatter. So after hitting the hotkeys, you should have a message that pops up saying configure default formatter. You just want to click configure. All right, and we can see up at the top, the options have pre-expanded, and we can select our newly installed Prettier Code Formatter as our default formatter. Left click it. Now, anytime we use the hotkeys, we'll directly format without getting that message. That is only for the first time using Prettier Code Formatter. Now that we know that the Prettier Code Formatter is working properly, we can further customize the options for Prettier within Visual Studio Code. To do this, you want to head over to the settings. So from the top menu, you want to go to File, and then you want to go to Preferences. And then you want to go to Settings and left click on Settings. Now you want to click on Text Editor, expand it, and click on Formatting. And we have two tabs here. One is called User and the other is called Workspace. User are the global settings, and Workspace is to set the configurations for individual projects. We are going to set global settings. Under formatting, we can choose things like auto formatting on paste, formatting on save, formatting on save mode, and a bunch of other different things. So I'm going to select formatting on save since that's really the only time that I would like the formatting to happen. Okay, and go back to your document. All right, now we have a little issue after class name here. We're going to save the document to see if the formatting is working properly. So Control S, and that has automatically formatted upon me saving the document. Thank you for watching. If you learned anything from this video, please consider subscribing and liking the video so that more people can find this answer. You can also watch the video that is popping up on your screen now. This is the video that YouTube recommends you watch next.